Because it's how I can raise up ordinary men, turning them to become supernatural beings, financial apostles, making life better, bringing people from the dungeon of sin, bringing them into the faith, planting their feet, and rising them.
What you reach is the clouds, your mercy never runs out. We give you honor.
Away from thy presence, oh God, take not thy Holy Spirit from me, but renew a right spirit, a right spirit.
Acts chapter 16, verse 19 to 29. Acts chapter 16, verse 19 to 29. Can I see you pick your Bible and stand for the reading of the word? Acts chapter 16, verse 19 to 20. And when our master saw that the hope of the gains was gone, they caught Paul and Silas, and he threw them into the marketplace unto the rulers. And they brought them into the magistrates, saying, these men, being Jews, do exceedingly trouble our city. They teach customs which are not lawful for us to receive, neither to observe, being Romans. And the multitude rose up together against them. And the magistrate rent off their clothes and commanded to beat them. And they had laid many stripes upon them. They cast them into the prison, charging the jailer to keep them safely. Verse 24, who having received such a charge, thrust them into the inner prison and made their feet fast into stocks. And at the midnight, Paul and Silas prayed, they sang and praises unto God, and the prisoner heard them. Verse 26, and suddenly there was a great earthquake, so that the foundation of the prison were shaken. And immediately all the doors were opened, and everyone's bands were loosed, and the keepers and the prison awaking out of his sleep, seeing the prison doors open, he drew out his sword and would have killed himself, supposing that the prisoners had been fled. And verse 28, but Paul cried with a loud voice, saying, do thyself no harm, for we are all here. And then he called for a light and sprang and came, trembling, and fell before Paul and Silas. I pray that the Lord bless the reading of the word. Amen. You can be seated. I hear a name like Engineer Emmanuel Adeki, Adeki, Engineer Emmanuel Adeki. I have a word for you. I have a word for you. Engineer Emmanuel Adeki, I have a word for you. Quickly, quickly. There is a release that is coming to you. There is a release. Wherever you are, come quickly. The Lord is about to cause a release of change. Can I hear a bigger amen?
Amen.
Brother, I see a candlelight on your forehead. I see a candlelight on your forehead. The Lord said to me, it is time to shine. There are a lot of things that have held you bind in one place. As I stood there, I saw a light on your forehead. There's going to be an explosion that will happen around your life. The Lord is telling me there's a sickness in your body that is leaving you from today. I thought I would hear a bigger amen. The Lord said it's leaving you from today. Can I hear you shout a bigger amen? Shout the amen, let me hear you. The Lord has set your mother free. The Lord has set your mother free. I saw the chain just broken now. The chain just broken now. Can I hear a bigger amen? Brother, when I'm preaching, you need to drop that crutches and walk, because healing will drop on your hands.
Amen.
Are you healing? You don't need to struggle with the crutches. When I'm preaching, power will touch you and you walk. Can I hear you shout a bigger amen? Amen. There are some contracts you are expecting. God said I should tell you congratulations. Amen. I hear something like millennium something something something. Amen. God said I should tell you congratulations. Amen. I see a company like Limited. Is it Tama Limited?
Tama Engineering Limited.
Give Jesus a clap of prayer. Shut fire! Shut fire! Yeah, 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 yeah. Madam, you don't need to get troubled. I see victory all around. You are in the midst of enemies. You are in the midst of enemies. But God said I should tell you that He is settling every battle around you.
Amen.
I thought I will hear a bigger amen.
Amen.
There's something that would have happened within the space of 25 days. God has scattered it right now, right now, right now, right now. I thought I will hear a bigger amen. I thought I will hear a bigger amen. Shout the amen, let me hear you. Brother, you need prayer for your body. You know what I'm saying? Your body needs prayer. God is healing you right now. I am seeing something in your body that is not of God. It is in your bloodstream. God is setting you free. Shut fire! Shut fire! Yeah, 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 yeah. Anyone that the enemy has used to program you, they will scatter by fire. There are four doors that are open before you. Four doors are open before you. Four doors are open before you. Shout fire! Brother, I see you preaching the Bible. Come, come. Bring your Bible, bring your Bible. 17 doors were opened before him. 17 doors were opened before you. And I'm seeing 17 angels stand up. 17 angels are standing by you. And the doors are opened by you. And the Lord said to me, I will overturn and overturn and overturn and overturn and overturn and overturn. I will restore the years, the palm worm, the locust, and the caterpillar have eaten. I will restore. I will restore. I will overturn, 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 and overturn, overturn. Shut fire! Shut fire! You know, things are not working well. You know, it's like it's hard. It's like money is not staying. It's like expectations are not coming the way it should be. The Lord said, I want to put wealth into your hand so that you can sponsor the kingdom. I'm talking to you. You are not an ordinary person. You're going to be a billionaire. Write today, date down. Write it down. I am not exciting you. Thus says the Lord. Blessed be the Lord God that giveth thee power to get wealth. Shut fire. Shut fire. Yeah, 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 yeah. Shut fire. Shut fire. Yeah, 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 yeah. Shut fire. Shut fire. Shut fire. Shut fire. Yeah, 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 yeah. I hear a name, Sister Amaka Ike. Amaka Ike. Amaka Ike. Come, is your name Amaka Ike? Where is your father? Father, father. I see him having attack like stroke. Like stroke. Is it true? Give her the mic. Let me hear. Is it true? She has attack like stroke. Like stroke.
Yes.
Now, he has attack like stroke. Is he here? Is he here? God is about to deliver him right now. I don't like the way people are shouting. God is about to deliver him right now. Somebody shout fire. Somebody shout fire. Yeah, 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 yeah. Somebody shout fire. I saw him match something. I saw him match something.